Hi everybody, my name is Maxime Chagnot, I'm a CATIA engineer working for PLM Group in Norway. And today I will show you how you can connect to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform on cloud via the web browser. Let's see.
Okay, so the very first time you have access to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, it means that you have purchases from a reseller like us, and you will receive a mail from Dassault system to connect to your platform. In that case here, the 3DEXPERIENCE platform was already created by my colleague and I got invited to connect to the existing 3DEXPERIENCE tenant. So in that case here, I receive an invitation via mail from my colleague Lars to connect to the PLM Group Norwegian demo 3DEXPERIENCE tenant. And to do so, I just have to launch the 3DEXPERIENCE platform link here that will redirect me to a web browser. And as you can see here, to this tenant, that's the tenant of PLM Group Norway. And I can log in with my username and my password. But if you don't have one, you can also create your own 3DEXPERIENCE ID. Like I will do so, I will open private window here. You have to accept the cookies and then create your 3DEXPERIENCE ID. Then you have to register an email, some information and a password, and then you can have access to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. So let's connect with my user here, login. And then I have access to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform on the web. As you can see, this is a web browser here, and this is just access on the web. The very first page you will have access to is the My First Dashboard. So this is the dashboard. These are the dashboard you can find. And the first dashboard is just here an example to show you how you can set up your 3DEXPERIENCE on the web. And you have different dashboards like the platform management. If you are admin of the platform, there you can see the amount of members, the roles you have, and also the storage left. So that's the way you can access the web. And there you can also have access to all the different application belonging to your role. So that is the first step of how to connect to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform on the web. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.